For 20 years, he traveled hundreds of thousands of miles in a heroic journey to end segregation.
I think Thurgood was the bravest man I ever knew.
Tangibly subject to death everywhere he went.
And he develops a reputation in small communities. He becomes almost a Christ-like figure.
I would call him a hero. I would call him the greatest lawyer of the 20th century.